Nintendo, it's what we want!
No, we don't.
It's too sugary.
Greetings, everyone. Game Over Buds are back. We're doing round two for Mario Kart 64.
Yay!
Yep. And the backstabbing driver going to cause more mayhem. That will be Shrek Rose. And it's my twin brother, Alan Star Wars fan.
Yep.
Number one! But he's not gonna be Luigi, he's gonna be something else! You know what I mean?
I'm gonna be the next Yoshi! Oh, that's right, I'm not Yoshi.
Too much Yoshi.
Oh no, not the Yoshi again.
Yeah, Yoshi's a Yoshi.
Okay, what's cup we're gonna do?
I think it's the Far Cup and we're doing Toad's Dirt Bike.
Yeah, the Dirt Bike reminds me of that one of Mario Kart Wii.
Yeah.
And this time it's like a moon something.
Moonbeam Highway.
Moonbeam Highway. Yep, that's the one. I have a lot of difficulty with that because two of my cars just squash me.
Yeah, but that one is much, much better in my opinion. Oh, look at me.
I'm a toad, and I just say I'm just a toad. Wait a minute. If I be a toad, I'm going to say,
ribbit.
Get some force. Okay.
At least in that video, we'll talk about a child.
The one little child. Yep. He never have a girlfriend. That's the answer.
You don't have one here, Beavis.
Look who's talking.
Dang it.
Yep. Alright, so I try my best to get to those, I'm Bus. The bus driver make me mad.
The magic school bus.
It's a welcome to heck bus when you just one bus and whip back to school stuff.
Oh, I clipped the truck and I still didn't get hit. Oh, I got
hit. You get with the shell. It's a what the shell? It's playing shell game again. This time you lose the ball and you never win anything. Just like the Price is Right.
Yeah.
Boop. I got that from Matt. Thank you, Matt, from the Mario Party 64.
No! I got Nick.
To me, it's Nick. Nickelodeon!
I missed the original Nickelodeon.
Me too. Well, even though they just got the style back, at least they got the Wild House show, which is
perfect. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, very few cartoons, love you mean.
Yeah, because and sometimes today's animation and today's entertainment is getting died down because they ran out of ideas.
Yep.
This is like, we missed the good stuff in the 90s.
Yep, we do.
Yep. Okay, Big Mac from My Little Ponies.
Yep.
we're a bunch of My Little Pony Brony Bros.
Yes, we are. We're the Brony Bros.
Yep, we just can't get enough My Little Pony stuff.
Actually, in my opinion, I'd say, even though I like the old one, but I like the new one even more. The newer one, you get more story than the original, in my opinion.
That's what I just think about. It's a good story. I said, I like stories. One more show.
Don't. Oh, sorry.
Donuts. Oh, I'm not gonna say vulgar stuff. Sorry about that.
I have a cow, man. Wait,
I just can't get enough merch. She's hot.
Okay, now we're going to go on that subject, buddy.
I know, the subject matter has been terminated. I am the Toyminator. Fear me. And scene. Oh. Smack.
Okay, how about this one? If you tell a person to get out of here, what do you say?
To the chopper! Oh. And then he did.
Oh, I got hit too.
That was fun. But Toad is just becoming a loser. Shame on you, Toad.
And Yoshi is Yoshi.
Yep. We're going to Frappe Snow Island.
Ooh, I like Frappe.
That's from McDonald's. You had to go to the bathroom after drinking that stuff.
Yeah. Oh, unless you want to play this game and drink that, it's like, uh-oh.
I skid. I didn't like getting skid.
Okay. Alright, here's one thing, a bad thing about this one. This one's very slippery, so you gotta be very careful with your corners.
Unfortunately, there's a bunch of little snowmen that get crashed up and you just screw it up.
Yeah, they're like bombs inside.
Yep, you might say that. Hey, here comes a shell for you.
Actually,
there you go.
I got red shell and bombed.
That was funny.
Yeah, that was funny.
And you got Lignity and got Ba-Bomb.
Hey,
again.
Thanks for saving me for that.
Well, I think I Ba-Bomb with the Lignity.
Ah!
That was funny.
Sorry, Olaf. Oops.
Hey, everyone's been a snowman. They try to attack you anyway. I don't know what I'm doing. That's all I'm gonna say.
Sorry, Frozen fans. I just wanted to joke.
Yeah, that joke's fine.
Oh, great. I'm second place.
Wow.
It's the second lap.
You don't go in and do that for Need for Speed. If they do that, that'd be very, very annoying.
It is. I think Pinkie Pie would be in a sports announcer and say, anything is going good. It's going, going, going. It's getting close. It's getting close. It's going, going, going.
And Spike said, what are you talking about?
I don't know, I just like to think about those international sports announcers who say, go!
He eat a dozen cupcakes before he got here.
Yep, cookies and cream cupcakes, my favorite.
Hey, how come you didn't give me one?
Oops, I ate the whole batch. That's big pie for ya.
Can I add some jewels? I'm hungry.
Here's some sapphire diamonds, here you go.
Ooh, thanks.
Too much num num nums with those num num nums.
Num-num.
It's the fire whip! You just gotta be careful for these turns like this. Mm-hmm. You just gotta have to just break stuff and turn like that.
Can't make a left turn!
And it gets smacked up with those stupid snowmen. Ah.
Oh, I know. I don't like those snowmen.
Yeah, it's very challenging for seeing the snowman. I got hit again.
Sheesh.
This is gonna be one of those difficult laps you have to go to at this level. I don't like it. I get skidded and I'm out.
Good. Well, at least you don't have to go to the end.
Ow! Stupid little toad.
Goodbye, Toad.
Or how about this one? Let's see. Racing day is a very dangerous day. And we're going to Choco Mountain.
Oh, great.
Oh, wait, Choco Secrets! Man's just favorite subject, Choco Secrets.
Yeah, it's Conker's Man's Fur Day. Crap everywhere.
I think we're not getting to the subject, bro.
Well, I'm sorry, it looks like it.
I don't like chocolate, anything. Like, cookies, green, dark chocolate, white chocolate.
Well, at least Carl Mockery won't say after he that. It's like, oops, I poo!
You get poo 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 all day.
Really?
This is why he's the poker face of the game. That's what.
Okay, it's Coco Pops. I'm Coco Coco Pops. I'm Coco Coco Pops.
Oh, are you Coco Coco Pops?
Yep.
Yep. Okay, I'm crazy going to myself. We're Coco Pops.
Jeez, man, you got some problems.
I know. That was a long time ago. Coco Pops. Coco Pops. Coco Pops.
Have you been to drug rehab 20 years ago?
Not very much. Coco Pops.
Okay, I'm not gonna ask.
Okay, so yeah, I think you better stop. Just stop.
Yeah, don't be the next Sunny.
Sunny, there's too much snoonies. lightning effect again.
Yeah, gotta love those.
You just gotta love those good lightning effects, and I'm being a small little toad.
Yeah, Joe.
loser.
Yeah, loser.
Thanks for your guy. I'm out.
Yep, you're up. You're in the pit.
Yep. Hey, skid again. Skid, 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 skid.
Oh, don't make skid marks.
That's a bathroom joke, ladies and gentlemen.
You need to get continuing doing this now.
Hey, everybody's giving Peachy Puss for that. Uh-oh. And Ben says, I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, yep, you are. What happened is, if you get to that corner, you better be very careful, because if you don't... You have to go all the way back.
Dang you for that.
Okay, Elliot, knock it off.
Yeah, really, Elliot.
Anyway, Elliot's not here.
Alright, guys, he's not part of the Game Over Buds.
He might as well be part of the Game Over Buds.
Game Over Toys. Ooh, too much Coco Pops! Coco Pops! Coco Pops! Coco Pops! I want some Coco Pops! Coco Pops! Coco Pops?
Co-ops?
Oh, that's our
Cyclops?
Our Cyclops, there you go. Cyclops! I want some Cyclops!
Okay, I'm not gonna go in and ask that.
But not gonna make much difference. He's gonna lose anyway. So,
adios, 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 amigos.
Sit, Toad, sit. Good Toad. Yikes! Yep, and he gets three.
Wow, looks like Yoshi's gonna win the cup after all. Jeez.
Yep, now it's Mario Raceway.
Oh no! Oh no! This one's got the rough turns there.
It's gonna be fun times for this one. Let's do it.
three, two, one, go! And Toad's not doing a good job. Ooh, I almost got hit there. Oh, me too. Oh, look, I make good turns right there. Yee-hoo! Look at me go.
Yee-hoo yourself!
Because you're winning and I'm not winning.
What's wrong with not winning?
I don't know. But see, the N64 graphics reminds me of Duke Nukem 3D.
Yeah, actually, in my opinion, some of the N64 games actually, for its age and appeal, actually looks great at this time.
It looks great this time. If Nintendo should just brought some good stuff back, but they did.
Oh, I have some super news.
What?
They're making another Super Smash Bros. Game for Nintendo Switch. And four of the girls from Splatoon 2 will be part of it as well.
Thank goodness for that.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
I'm not so sure Sonic is going to be in that one.
I don't know. But hopefully they improve from the Brawl, because the Brawl one has issues.
Yeah, but here's the thing though. Sonic Forces, it's become the worst game on Nintendo Switch. And I'm disappointed. Why is Sega doing that? Why?
They don't know what they're doing on the...
It's the final whip again! Yeah. And we're gonna get to the final whip!
CGI game that Sonic was doing, they stink big time.
Yeah, I think 2D is better than 3D, I can tell.
Yeah, if you have some Nintendo Switch and you want to play a Sonic game, I recommend
Sonic Mania. I'm out of bounds!
Oh boy.
He would say, what the heck's going on? How did it happen? Hey, here's the answer. I don't give a darn!
Well, at least it doesn't explode like say, okay, but you're out of bounds.
Yeah, no more golf tournament for me.
Me either.
I just don't like golf very much.
Oh, you are so...
And smack.
Oh, you are so close, though.
Well, that's it, folks. Toad is out.
Yep.
He got smacked down again.
Yosh wins again.
Wish Yosh. Okay, we're going to play the battle to end this video.
All right, let's go battle up.
And the different level, and it'll be Toad again, it'll be Yosh. Okay,
we're going to block four.
Oh boy, block four, this is going to be fun.
Yep. Yeah, right. Power up blocks. So all you do, just get your weapons, just beat the crap out of your opponent, and that's it. Yeah.
Yep, you can use the green shell, red shell, or any kind of shell. So I said, what the shell? It's a shell game. I'm going to stick around and make sure he doesn't get me.
Ah, you missed.
The red shell, it's been penetrated. That stinks. I better try again.
Oh, well. I got green shells.
Yeah. Oh, cool. I got the star.
I gotta stay away from
colors! Twitch colors! I got colors something!
Well, that's the commercial for Good Humor popsicles.
I like that commercial.
I said, I'm carbone, kid.
that's great. That was the best commercial right there. I enjoyed it. I like popsicles. They're pretty good flavors. And also, it's very healthy because it has not much bad sugar or something.
And also, it's gluten free.
And no fat either. I don't think there's any fat for
popsicles. No popsicles? No.
Nope.
Sherbert is usually 99% fat free.
Yeah, if we have frozen yogurts up to 99% fat free, that would be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe like Greek yogurt. I like Greek yogurt. Greek frozen yogurt sounds yummy.
Yeah. Too bad one of the Greek yogurt stores gone. But we do have another one.
Yeah, the bad news is sometimes when you live in a different county, in a different neighborhood, you have parts of businesses around. It needs to be fixed, or people can't go shop anywhere or do anything.
We're jousting. We'll see who wins.
Yeah, this is me. I'm going to win the jousting competition. Let's see if Luigi's going to be surviving.
No. Oh, and I missed.
Yeah, I missed too. I will try again.
Dang it.
All right, let's get to... Oh no, we used to cut. And it didn't work.
Wow, it seems like we're getting the same weapon.
Yep.
Sheesh.
Alright, let's see if I can beat Luigi.
Yeah!
I win the Jazzy Competition! Yay!
Go, you're amazing.
Yep,
you are.
And it looks like we're running out of time. So, subscribe to this channel, and we'll see you next time for more of these game games. Until then, we're game over.
Bye, game over! Yep.
Adiós.